In the name of Allah, the most kind, merciful and beneficent. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I am your English teacher, Humaira Malik. I welcome you all here. My preference would be welcoming you with heartiest greetings for this Zesty Day. I am glad to be here today with you. As you know that our school has arranged an online classes, so we shall take advantage of this and continue our studies. So students, first of all, I shall tell you what we shall discuss in the first lecture. In the first lecture, we shall do lesson number 1 from English A, that is Tolerance of the Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And from this lesson, we shall do translation of paragraph 1 and 2. Then after it, from English B, we shall do use of it and their introduction. Okay, first of all, you have to open lesson number 1, that is Tolerance of the Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. You have, for this, you have to open page number 1 and you have to take pencil in your hand and you have to write difficult meanings. We shall do translation of paragraph 1 and 2. One thing keep in mind, that try to translate the paragraph, the sentences yourself and avoid cramming. Okay girls, the lesson number Tolerance of the Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and here is the first paragraph of this lesson. I shall tell you first of all the difficult meanings, then I will explain the English to Urdu every sentences. Okay, tolerance mean tahammul, means ka matlab to bear, bardasht karna, pain, dukh or hardship ya mushkilat with patience, sabr ke saath. So the sentence will be tahammul ka matlab dukh ya mushkilat ko sabr ke saath bardasht karna hai. Now second sentence, it also means, iska matlab ye bhi, to bear, bardasht karna, things here means baaton ko, you, aap, do not like, pasand nahin karte. So the sentence will be, iska matlab, un baaton ko bardasht karna bhi hai, jinhe aap pasand nahin karte. For example, misal ke taur par, when, jab, you, aap, are in a position, is halat mein ho, to take revenge, badla lene ki. So it means misal ke taur par jab aap badla lene ki halat mein ho, but magar you, aap do not do so, aisa nahi karte, you are kar rahe hote hain, displaying amli muzahira ya muzahira, tolerance tahammul. So the sentence, full sentence will be misal ke taur par jab aap badla lene ki halat mein ho magar aap aisa nahi karte, तो आप तहमुल का मुजाहिरा कर रहे होते हैं. The greatest here is the third degree of great. So the meaning will be सबसे अजीम, great, greater, greatest. This is the third degree of great. So सबसे अजीम. Tolerance, तहमुल was किया, practiced, अमली मुजाहिरा by our Rasul सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, हमारे रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने. So the sentence will be सबसे अजीम तहम्मुल का अमली मुजाहिरा हमारे रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने किया. So this is the first paragraph and here are the meanings of difficult words from this paragraph. You have to write them on your book and you have to learn them by heart. Okay, here is the second paragraph in front of you. Open the second paragraph. The Rasul, हमारे Rasul sallallahu alaihi wa sallam is हैं एक model नमूना of tolerance तहमुल का. हमारे Rasul sallallahu alaihi wa sallam तहमुल का नमूना है. He sallallahu alaihi wa sallam, आप sallallahu alaihi wa sallam never, कभी नहीं, wished, चाहा. Here is the second form. So चाहा, ill, बुरा, for anyone, किसी का. So the sentence will be आप सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने कभी किसी का बुरा नहीं चाहा. हजरत आयशा said, हजरत आयशा ने फरमाया, said mean फरमाया, डैट द रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम रसूल अल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम नेवर कभी नहीं टुक लिया सेकंड फॉर्म सो लिया रिवेंज बदला अपॉन एनीवन किसी से भी. सो द सेंटेंस विल बी हज़रत आयशा रजी अल्लाह ताला उन्होंने फरमाया कि आप सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने कभी किसी से बदला नहीं लिया. अबू सुफियान वॉज अ लीडर एंड मर्चेंट फ्रॉम द कुरैश ट्राइब ऑफ मक्का. You all of you know about the tribe of Makkah, Quraysh tribe of Makkah. So he was a leader and merchant of that place. Okay, Abu Sufyan was tha the worst. It is the third degree of bad, so it will be badtarin, bad, worse, worst, bad, badtar, badtarin. So we have to write badtarin, enemy, dushman of Islam, Islam ka. अबू सुफियान इस्लाम का बदतरीन दुश्मन था बिफोर पहले ही बिकेम अ मुस्लिम मुसलमान होने से. सो द सेंटेंस विल बी अबू सुफियान मुसलमान होने से पहले इस्लाम का बदतरीन दुश्मन था. एट द कंक्वेस्ट ऑफ मक्का फतेह मक्का के मौके पर एट द कंक्वेस्ट फतेह मक्का फतेह मक्का के मौके पर द रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वाले वसल्लम नॉट ओनली ना सिर्फ फॉरगेव हिम फॉरगेव इज द सेकंड फॉर्म सो माफ किया उसे सो द सेंटेंस विल बी फतेह मक्का के मौके पर रसूल अल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वाले वसल्लम ने ना सिर्फ उसे माफ फरमाया बट मगर आल्सो ऑनर्ड हिम उस अबू सुफियान की इज्जत अफजाई की. वी हैव टू राइट इन ब्रैकेट अबू सुफियान वी हैव टू मेंशन द नेम ऑफ हिम. सो अबू सुफियान इज उस ब्रैकेट में अबू सुफियान की इज्जत अफजाई की बाय डिक्लेयरिंग ऐलान करके एमनेस्टी आम माफी का फॉर दोज उन्हों के लिए हु टुक जिन्होंने लिया रेफ्यूज पना इन हिज हाउस उसके घर में. सो द सेंटेंस विल बी बल्कि जिन्होंने उसके घर में पनाह ली उनके लिए आम माफ़ी का ऐलान करके इस अबू सुफियान की इज्जत अफसाई की. सो दिस इज़ द सेकेंड पैराग्राफ एंड हेयर आर द मीनिंग्स ऑफ दिस पैराग्राफ. यू हैव टू राइट दिस आल्सो इन बुक एंड यू हैव टू लर्न दिस. नाउ वी हैव टू डू समथिंग फ्रॉम इंग्लिश भी वी विल डू यूज ऑफ इट एंड देयर and we shall do introduction of it and there, use of it and there. Okay, first of all use of it. We use it with whether and similar condition. When there is mentioning something whether and as related to whether the similar condition, then we shall use it with it. Here are three examples of it. It is cold. Cold is a weather, so we have to use it with it. It is raining. Raining is a weather, so we have to use it with it. It is getting bored. It is some condition that someone is bored, so we have to use it with it. Now, the second point, we have to use it with time, dates, and days. We have to use with all these it. First of all, it is the time, it is the 7th of July. Here is the date, so we have to use it with it. It is the 7th of July. Then it is Wednesday, it is day, so we have to use it with it. It is Wednesday, and here is the time, it is 10 a.m. and it is the time, so we have to use it with it. Okay, the first was weather and similar condition. With we have to use with weather and similar condition, and we have to use it with time, dates, and day. Now, third point, to emphasize something, if we want to emphasize something, then we have to use it with it. For example, it is a religious duty to recite the Holy Quran. Here is someone is emphasizing that you have to recite the Holy Quran because it is religious duty. So we have to use it with it. Then parts of the day are morning, evening, and night, etc. So we have to use it with it. Okay, it is evening. Evening is the day part of day, so we have to use it. Then it is morning. It is also part of day. We have to use it with it. So the third point is to emphasize something, and the fourth point is parts of the day. Now we have to discuss use of there. इन यूज ऑफ देयर वी यूज देयर विद एग्जिस्टेंस एंड एब्सेंस ऑफ समथिंग. व्हेन समथिंग इज प्रेजेंट एंड व्हेन समथिंग इज नॉट प्रेजेंट वी हैव टू यूज देयर विद इट. So here are two examples of one is of presence and one is of absence. There is some sago in the pot that it is showing that there is something in the pot. So we have to use there with it. There was a student in no student in the hall. There is the absence of the students. Absence of the students. There is no student in the hall. So we have to use there with it. So we have to use there with existence and absence of something. Here is one more point, adverb of place. Now, when we are telling about something that this thing is on that place, then we have to use there with it. That this book is, the book is there, we have to tell the place of that thing. Then present, past and future. We have to use there with time of present time, past time and future time. First of all, there are flowers on the table. This is present time, then we have to mention it with there. There was a garden in front of my house. This is of past tense, so we have to use there with it. And there will be apples in this garden. Here is the example of future, so we have to use with there with it. Okay, adverb of place, we have to use there, and we have to use with present time, past time and future time. So girls, I hope that you have understood. Now I am signing out. It's time to say goodbye. Take good care of yourself. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.